Now, if I may, what's so offensive about being a dancing bear? You're a natural showman. Why not use that talent?
I don't want to be a showman anymore. I want to make an impact.
Well, didn't you make an impact on your television program?
Well, it's debatable. But then again, you know that. You saw it. You did see my show, didn't you?
No, of course. But bits and pieces. I may have missed it.
I was on for 14 years. Here, let me show you.
Perhaps the real reason you have not yet asked
your daughter to forgive you is that you have not yet forgiven yourself.
Well, this is all rather insightful.
That was season one. Here's a clip from season 13.
Dr. Crane, he can fix your brain.
Delving into the mind of the world's smartest pig, Albert Schweinstein. Then we'll unveil this week's Frasier's favorite things. And Tom Arnold is here. But first, let's put on
our thinking caps.
I see now why you may have felt that you'd lost your way.